First one is bromination. Now, aniline react with bromine in presence of a polar solvent like bromine in presence of water to form two four six tribromo aniline. 2, 4, 6 tribromo aniline, because the amino group can act as a stronger electron releasing group, so that is the reason why in protic solvent medium bromination takes place at ortho position, para position and ortho position. Instead of a nonpolar solvent medium, if you are maintaining this particular reaction, carbon disulfide or acetic acid, ortho and para products are formed, but yield is very less. Here is NH2, then Br, ortho bromo aniline plus para bromo aniline. Orthobromo aniline and parabromo aniline. This is which one? Orthobromo aniline. This is which one? Parabromo aniline. But to get more yield of ortho and para product, first the amino group is protected by acylation process. Okay, now to get more yield of ortho and para product, first the amino group is protected. Now the reactivity of NH2 group decreases. This is NH2 aniline react with acetyl chloride. Acetyl chloride to form acetonilide. On benzene ring, NHC double bond OCH3 group can act as a moderately ring activating group. This is known as acetonilide. This nitrogen lone pair of electron may delocalize with this double bond of C double bond O, and this lone pair of electron donate here. So donating capacity towards ring decreases. The reason is this lone pair involved in conjugation with C double bond O, this lone pair of electron donate this direction also. Here is this lone pair of electron complete donate towards ring only. So that is the reason why while acetylation, what happened? Reactivity decreases. Now, to this, when bromine in presence of water is added or acetic acid, bromine in presence of water or acetic acid, bromine in presence of acetic acid, now selective bromination takes place. NH C double bond OCH3, here Br, this is known as orthobromo acetonilide. Plus parabromoacetonilide as a white PPT. NaH, C double bond O, CH3. This is what? Para-bromo. Para-bromo estonylite. Okay, it is which PPT? White PPT. This is minor product due to steric hindrance. This particular product is which one? Major. Hydrolysis of both the products. Acid hydrolysis of both the products to form orthobromo aniline, orthobromo aniline plus para-bromo aniline. Para-bromo aniline. So these two compounds are separated by distillation or steam distillation process, steam distillation these two compounds are what happened? Separated. So both ortho and para isomers, this is ortho isomer, this is which one? Para isomer. Both are what happened? Separated. Both are separated by which method? Separated by steam distillation. Which method? Steam distillation method.